shotgun barrel I saw on the internet and I tried perfecting it, and this is what I got. First, you'll need a balloon, some scissors. I can't show you what happened with the glow sticks. Paper towel roll and a tie. You're gonna need to cut off the tip, leaving only the part of the balloon in which it starts expanding, which is the tip of which is the end of the tie zone. I think they call it that. So yeah. After this, you get your paper towel roll right here, and then you wrap it around, leaving a little space at the end to put your ammo in. You can put many things, or you can put one thing. One thing, they call it a slug. Many things, they call it a glotish that is shot everywhere. And yeah. So, that's it. Get your tie. Okay, get your tie. And, put it through the hole. I can't show you right now. I'm trying to. And stubborn tie. Wait. Got it. Put it around and use it to tighten around the rubber band to fuse it to the paper towel. And just cut off the excess plastic from the tie, because that's just gonna get in your way. And don't forget, if you're gonna put a sharp object in there, don't put a double-sided sharp object like a razor. So yeah, and we're done here.
Possibilities of reality, predicting the future of things.